Smalling, aka Rocket Girl, and this is where I work.
Thank you.
I have exactly 1 hour to build a ridiculous rocket from these objects. I'll get my tools and let's get the party started. Hi, friend. I'm gonna use these blades as rocket fins. I need a bigger one. Yes! Now we need something that can blast this motherfucker into the stars. Well, the neck here is to keep it balanced on the launch. Isn't this great? You reckon you can build a better rocket? Take up the challenge and show me your supersonic shit. 1. Collect the most ridiculous rocket parts you can think of. 2. Construct them into a rocket. 3. Add boosters. 4. Launch it. And 5. Reach 1 kilometer minimum. See you around. Hey, Tezos Tour! Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Lecture time! When was the...
Thank you. Thank you. Today to wake you up to what's happening way up there in low Earth orbit against our will. In case you've been living in a cave, the space race is on. At present, the only runners in this race are a handful of double-dealing governments, narcissistic billionaires, and big tech bullies with their private space projects, stealing and selling our data to faceless bots to earn enough to buy the mineral rights to Mars. They assume space is a playground for the rich, and they can shut us out.
No way.
No way.
Well, let me tell you this. They are wrong. They are so wrong. We have no option. It's time to castrate this internet cartel. Yeah! StarTube, StarConnect, StarJet, we all know who you are. This is our moment, the birth of a new digital future, led by a worldwide movement of everyday Joes who give a shit. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.